In a German, in a German, in a German whip, in a foreign car. In a German, in a German, in a German whip, in a foreign car.
Before EO would release his hit single German, racking up over 34 million streams on all digital platforms. Before he would meet with big artists such as Notes, Mabel, Post Malone, and many more. EO, born on the 22nd of June 2001, has risen to be one of UK's top youngest artists, releasing over two hit singles racking up over 40 million streams.
So setting up a seas that can challenge us, yeah. I saw my Brixton girl, I love the way she work. Cause she bad as ever, beautiful, she perfect. Just come over here, baby, don't be nervous, no.
EO first started his career back in 2016, posting African boy skits and YouTube parodies, which would go viral all over the UK, helping him gain over 100,000 subscribers.
Great, man. I'm just thankful for all the support I'm getting from everybody.
Am I right in saying that you didn't originally set out to be a musician? You were doing like parodies and stuff, and then The music came afterwards and you ended up with German. How did that all come about?
So obviously I used to make like YouTube videos like...
In my direction. The ever gives me a big erection, yeah. I swear the padded yam is such a blessing, yeah. Who you are, white ever on the darkest days.
This curry is hot like cigar bread.
This curry mind you upset, it's curry drink wine with omelette, yeah.
Curry number one, don't forget, curry hot like cigarettes.
What do you eat when you're hungry?
Curry.
What do you- Leo says at a young age he enjoyed basketball but always had a passion for music.
Yeah. You got your 12s. You got your LeBrons.
Yeah.
What do you ball in?
I ball in Kyrie's, obviously. LeBrons are a bit too tough for me still. I need something that can help me move swiftly, you feel me? Obviously, that's where the crossover and EO crossover comes from. You know, that's like my Instagram name and that. But people don't know what crossover means. It's a basketball move.
If you breaking them ankles, yeah?
Come on, breaking them ankles. Something like, you know what I'm saying? Been doing this since year 7, you feel me?
But EO said he made German way before Barking but never released it. But his current manager hit him up and asked him if he wanted to go to the studio and remake the song.
I'm all right also in saying that you were offered the beat of Barking
before
Rams. So how did that come about? Tell me that story. How did that happen?
So I made German, but I just didn't have the team around me that would actually help me put it out.
Yeah.
So then it was just sitting there for so long. And then I remember Barking came out and I was like, oh, that's the same beat as mine. And this song's actually good. Oh, it's finished. And I was like, yeah, it's done for. Then my manager came and then we changed the beat and everything and then we patterned it.
Dude, I've got one.
This pops up to me on Instagram and says, what are you doing that German song? Are you just going to leave it to die? And I'm like, yeah. And then he said, oh, come to the studio, let's remake it and we can, you know, put it out.
So was this G-Rox? Was this the producer or was it someone else?
The space of 4 months, a lot has changed, such as being asked to perform at UK's biggest festival, Wireless. Says he's inspired by a lot of UK artists such as Notes and many more. EO also mentions he has a new music on the way and many more collaborations to look forward to. This is EO Before the Fame. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to drop a like, subscribe, and comment down below which UK artist you'd like to see next. I will also be uploading 3 Before the Fame videos weekly starting from today. Also follow Before the Fame UK on Instagram to keep updated.